shit in there. Really? Still as far.
Oh,
no. Hey, who's that? Of all...
Well, we should have a good game, because we played better against the better opponent.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, get that Arrogant game, which is cool, if you play well.
An 11-point gap to the drop zone should mean the Blundell Park faithful are breathing relatively easily. Grimsby have already won as many games as they did on their last spell in League 2 two seasons ago. But they'll be hard pushed to improve on that today against the runaway league leaders Leighton Orient. The O's are back on form. They are unbeaten in five.
by placing number 34, Kieran Sandlier, will be number 14, George Moncourt. Catherine Broadbent, and they've chosen the third man of the match, number 16, Alex Hunt. We'd also like to say a big thank you to Alex Kitt, sponsor of GI Media. That's our man of the match this afternoon, chosen by Catherine Broadbent, our match sponsor, number 16, Alex Hunt. Play is at Southampton on Wednesday. Have a very safe journey there on Friday out for the town and for the supporters and of course for the team. So enjoy your day down in Southampton. The next time we're back here at Liverpool Park is against Newport County on Tuesday the 7th of March. West Ham United 4, Nottingham Forest.